I asked my students 5 easy questions about Italian culture. If you think you can do better than them, stay and subscribe in 5, 4, 3. Let's start! We are here with
Daniel.
Di dove sei? Where are you from?
Sono di Londra, ma abito in Reading.
We are here with
Joe.
Di dove sei?
Abito in Wokingham.
Maurizio,
di dove sei?
Sono di Binfield Heath, vicino Reading.
Noi siamo qui con
Rafik
da Napoli.
Esatto. Alessandria Napoli è la stessa cosa.
Alessandria d'Egitto, Egitto, Napoli, sì, è uguale.
Roberto
da
il Galles.
Ci sono persone in Galles?
Sì. 2.
Tom.
Where are you from?
Inglese.
Sei inglese, porca miseria. Mi dispiace. Now, Daniel, 5 easy questions. Who wrote The Prince? Giovanni Boccaccio, Dante, Elena Ferrante, Machiavelli.
Bravo!
Good looking and intelligent.
God bless me.
Machiavelli.
Nice.
Boccaccio.
No, idea.
Machiavelli.
Did you pay them or?
No.
Oh, just because you are good looking, okay.
Machiavelli.
Facile.
Semplice. Machiavelli.
The printed version of The Prince was first published in 1532, 5 years after Machiavelli's death. If you wrote something, don't despair. It's good money for your successors. Next one. Chi ha dipinto la Cappella Sistina? Who painted the Sistine Chapel? Donatello, Michelangelo, Leonardo o Raffaello?
Michelangelo.
Bravo. Donatello, Michelangelo. Oh ragazzi!
Michelangelo.
Michelangelo, ragazzi.
Le taraturghe. Tartarughe. Michelangelo.
Michelangelo was not primarily a painter, he was a sculptor, so he was very reluctant to take on the work. He suggested that his young rival Raffaello take it on instead. Working on the Sistine Chapel was so unpleasant that Michelangelo even wrote a poem about his misery. Musica, Maurizio è un trampettista.
Trampettista.
Chi ha scritto Nessun dorma? Pavarotti, Bocelli, Puccini, Morricone.
Puccini.
No, bravo. Ok. Pavarotti, Bocelli, Puccini o Morricone?
I'm gonna say the fourth one. Puccini, the mushroom.
Che c'entra nei mushroom?
Bocelli.
No.
Puccini.
Puccini. I was afraid of you saying Pavarotti.
Puccini.
Giacomo Puccini.
Nessun dorma, is an aria of the Turandot, no? Nessun dorma, is an aria of the final act of Puccini's Turandot. Storia. È conosciuto anche per la sua marcia su Roma. Benito Mussolini, Giulio Cesare, Giuseppe Garibaldi, Silvio Berlusconi.
Penso che è Cesare.
No.
Cesare.
No!
Mussolini.
Esatto,
è facile.
Esatto.
Mussolini.
Giuseppe Garibaldi.
Mussolini, no, the 28th October 1922, he marched on Rome.
Well, oh, right.
Yeah, the very famous.
Actually, I thought he took a train.
It's called the March on Rome. Aldi o Berlusconi?
Banga.
Benito Mussolini, ragazzi, ok. An organized mass demonstration and a coup. On the 28th October, Mussolini's black shirts marched on Rome. The day after, King Victor Emmanuel III appointed Mussolini as a prime minister. Therefore, transferring political power to the fascists without armed conflict. La città con la maggiore densità di popolazione, the most densely populated city in Italy is Milano, Roma, Napoli, Torino.
Napoli.
No. I'd say Rome. Napoli. I thought I was just known for its fly tipping and its rubbish everywhere. I didn't realize it was densely populated.
Napoli.
Napoli.
Why everybody says Napoli?
Napoli.
La più famosa città, certo, Napoli.
La più bella anche.
La più bella.
Bravo. Quanto è? 50 sterline?
Sì, 100.
Napoli. 7,691 inhabitants per square kilometer, followed by Milan. Rome is only 23rd. There is lots of space. Immigrants welcome. If you are an immigrant, let me know in the comments how much you know about Italy. If you are an Italian, please don't write anything, because I know you don't know and I don't want to know. Ciao.